as a samurai, yes. Let me play as I want to. Yes, let me play as I want to, whoever that is. Just like how you know how you probably want to play how you want to. Yeah, same thing. Another one, are you? No, you're smaller. Way smaller. Was he bigger than usual? Can't remember. So they'll all stop when I kill this guy, right? Or is it the other ones? It's not those, I mind. What are you doing here? Who are they fighting? Oh, one of these. Holy fuck, that damage. Got a spirit spring here. Fuck it. Even though the moon were there. That brings us over there. I'm kind of curious where them buildings were, though. Or building. What are these things doing? Shack of the Lofty. Traveling maiden hug, traveling maiden robe, maiden gloves, and maiden boots. Maiden. Very good resistance to fire, fire, magic, lightning, and holy.
Well, they were better figure maidens.
Maidens traverse the lands between for different reasons, some to seek an audience with their fingers, others to find the tarnish who they were destined to guide. Maidens, yeah. Weird little place, this. Wait, what? What's that upstairs? I think that's above there. Ah, this is how we get here. I wonder if he'll talk about what happened to his kind.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
No one. Alright, off the bat. Ah, Vegabond stuff. Right off the bat, we get that. What does that do? Rejuvenating boluses. Sure. We'll definitely get you. We can fuck with getting loads of them. That's about it, right? I was kind of cool looking. Don't really need to sell anything. Cool. Nothing really interesting with him though, sadly. Seek room, yeah. Got some bit of ruins here. This place. Could be quite strong though. Because it's off the beaten path, so to speak. You died. Oh, he just killed himself. Let's see. Stargazer's Ruins. So this is going to have a thing you can go down then, most likely. Yep.
Where did you go?
What? Don't you dare. Whoa, give me goosebumps.
I've been waiting ever so long. Forever and ever, it seems.
Do I have to kill her? Look at ya. Interesting. Fancy spin. Very fancy. Sadness. Primal Glintstone Blade. That looked like a talisman. Spells consume less FP, but maximum HP is reduced. Huh. Okay. I don't care about you. Oh, that's gonna hurt, innit? I guess not. God. Here lie Eurylia and Yuri Leti, who never saw the stars. That's sad as fuck. So I'm assuming that was her. And she turned into a jellyfish. Shit, man. This wasn't the same place, was it? If there's anything else. Probably not. Alright. Good little explore over there. So apparently some crazy shit happens over here. Oh yes. There it is. The crazy shit. Creeper. I am doing damage to him. Doing a patient. Thing. Okay, he didn't give me anything, so we're definitely not gonna kill them again. Not bad, Vijala. New outfit, yep. Kinda, I mean, it depends how long you've been watching. Just a new helmet, really. Oh, there's that little bridge, look. Trying to be sneaky, aren't you? Oh my god. The B-side quivers. What the hell is going on? One of you as well? Maybe he's resurrecting them. Thank you. shit. Death fruit, there it is. We found it. Where is that? Something steeple. There it is. 10 dex. It's a great sword. Is that our first great sword? No. Great sword patterned after the black steeple of the Hellfen. The lampwood which guides the dead of the spirit world. The lampwood is similar to grace in appearance, only it is said that it can only be seen by those who met their death in battle. Unique skill, ruinous ghost flame. Swing the sword to bathe its blade in ghost flame. The ghost flame adds magic damage to attacks and also has a bittery cold bite. That's really cool. How's it look? Got another one of these. And a big castle. We need to find one of them things and we're gonna go back to that beast guy and see if he'll take the death root. Or if he's just gonna be aggroed now like an asshole. Because I bloody screamed. Weird creatures. Well, now we're going to see some of their machines. Also looks like there's a thing here. Like a little drop. To something. This way first. Maybe we can. Yeah, I don't think we can. We have to go through that castle, it looks like. Or that one. There's a castle here. Yeah, there's like a castle here. Yep. Got a thing there too. We can go down that way. I don't get why I'd want to drop down there. I'm confused. I could just go this way, can't I? Yeah, I think so. I guess because this is quicker. There's a grace there. All right, let's see if this guy is still unhappy with us. You're jelly of my insane HP, yeah? It's only 40 something. It's 40. My vigor is 40. Is that a lot? Oh, shit. He's still aggroed, isn't he? What the fuck? I don't know what to do about that then. Kill him? No, man. Unless when you kill them, you can do the thing. Especially Gigi, I don't know. I roared and broke something in his little room. And he's aggroed. I did try Church of Owls. So you can say this if you want. Like I'm allowing you to say. If you kill an NPC, when you go to Church of Owls, does it resurrect them? Or is Church of Owls just for them not to be mad at you? I'll allow you to say that. No kill NPC, it will hurt you only. Okay. It resurrects them. One person said it does. If you can res them, you can kill them all and get all the weapons, can't you? According to Google, it says that it does as well. So you can resurrect them by going to the Church of Owls. Souls up there. Reverse any who remain angry at the player, and it reverses all NPC deaths. Wow. So I could kill someone and then go there and get them back alive? Okay, that sounds like a plan then. I have the Celestial do. I don't know how many I have. I have two of them. It raises some, but not all. Oh, okay. Was like dung eater, maybe. It's kind of annoying that he's mad at me. I'm doing like quite well with him. Okay, wants me to go over there. Okay, game, I'll go where you want. But I'm still very curious about the other place. Why did I break his stuff? I was just testing shit, for fuck's sake. That's so punishing. That's right, I went against that guy, yeah. This thing hits hard, yeah, a bit. Tiny bit.
We'll be right back.
Deathbird. I don't know. I'd say this is the top, though, by far. I've gone against this guy before, but he weren't...
He did have all these different spells.
You were a lot more basic. Guy's difficult. Guess where space is closer. It's also just too different. What are you on about? Oh, Sekiro, yeah. I love Sekiro. I love all the games they do, though. They're amazing. We'll be right back. Robert Alford is a bad day with true with the end of humanity. Yeah. Well, not really, but you know, it would be sad. Dude, that fire is rough. No conspired. Though if I went back to Crucible Knights now, I'd probably do better because I'm doing more damage and more health. Or more defense. I'm still using my weaker sword. This is my strongest sword. Though I could upgrade it. But I need to watch out with upgrading too much because I don't know how this game gonna be with efficiency. We'll be right back. Yeah, this guy's kind of insane. This guy's kind of insane. I might need to upgrade my weapon, and I don't want to upgrade my weapon yet because the other stuff might be weaker. Very good attempt, yeah. Big damage. Stop locking on. Way easier to hit him if not lock on. Bloody combo. Down. take out the huge power. This is insane. I've got such a good kind of method as well.
Thank you.
big explosion has like AoE on the ground. Anthony, if I missed that, for the other two gifted subs, by the way. That big explosion. It's probably cost you 3 million ruins last night. Wow. You're on a high level. This is a strong, very, very strong optional boss. I like it, Elden Ring, so far. I'm liking it. I think it's crashed though, because I can kind of see the tooltip thing what's come up. But yeah, I'm loving it. I've ever got Rad on. Yeah, I beat him. Beat him with no summons, no shield, no magic. Yeah. Man on man. Beat him. Kind of thinking, should I keep going at this person? Or should I maybe push? I don't know. PvP invasions. I've done a bit. We just dominated them. A lot of people, unless you're doing like proper fight clubs versus really good players, a lot of people who you invade are very, very easy. I did almost get him, yeah. Spencer's, thank you for the 4 months. I can definitely get him. Hey, True, hope you've been well. I haven't been watching your stream to avoid spoilers, but now that you've finished the game, you're about to watch your favorite blunt British lad. How are you liking Elden so far? What's been your favorite boss? Where am I? Favorite boss? I don't know, man. There's been way too many good bosses. It's hard to say who my favorite were. I guess I could say Tree Sentinel, the very first one, because that's like the first thing that you're met with. Where were I? I don't even know where I were. I guess over there. Okay, so it goes in like a cross, I see. So if you get hit, you want to roll to the left or the right. This guy's well off, but just a random orbital boss. Yeah, for sure. Especially that happened, I'm purposely nerfed. Like, I can make myself stronger, but I don't want to. Because I know I can kill him like this.
avoid it.
Boss was like pain and agony. Yes. I just don't want to make myself too strong. That's boring. You tried to this boss with 18 vigor. Well, it depends how much damage you're doing, though. 18 vigor might not really matter if you're doing like quadruple the damage. HP seems a bit low. I'm on like 40, I think. I'm on 40. 40 should be easy enough. At least my damage. I can hire it. It's just if I want to. It's kind of up to me. Thing is freak, eh? If it didn't have the AoE on the ground, it wouldn't even be that difficult. It's the AoE what makes it so difficult. Constantly got AoE on the ground. Yeah. size was 10. Why does the heel seem so little? I don't know, man. I haven't compared it to anything, MK. I don't look at anyone else playing this game. So I can't compare it to see how much or how little is healing. Had to do that fucking AoE then, didn't it? Had to. Could have done any move and we would have been fine, except the AoE. Yeah, well, one hit off. That's a complete Dark Souls, though. That's complete FromSoft. Being one hit off. Happens a lot. Insta-curl. I don't use summons. I like the game to be challenging. I don't want to just run through it. We'll be right back. told you. What'd that get to? 90s? Not too bad. Hundreds? Hundreds? Oh my god. Death Ritual Spear. Good ship. Easy. As they say. Funny decks. Needs int as well. It looks like a lot of stuff needs int and faith in this game. Ritual spear used by priests of old who were permitted to come among the death birds. The priests became guardians of the birds through the rite of death, which also serves as an oath sworn to their distant resurrection. A unique skill, spear call ritual. Thrust the spear high, bearing prayers into the sky to summon a downpour of spectral spears. I can't do that because I don't have any FP. More starlight shrouds, which I'm pretty sure are more important than they pretend them to be. Yeah, we went there. I'm using controller. That was a fun fight though. I'm happy I didn't level up my weapon. I feel like our weapon's about right at the moment. Actually, let's try this. Well, I still can't. Oh, yeah, I can. All I need to do is just put on one of these. Yeah. Wait, no, I don't do intelligence. Oh wait, no, but I can do this. There you go. That takes a lot of FP. Wow. Do a wield them. Oh, massive damage though.
Really?
For the hit by the sands fork, we evil normal or strong attack to draw the blade at great speed for an instant slash. Both attacks fire off a wave of light. Very cool. How does it look as well? Near enough the same. That's sick dual wield. Yeah, it'll be insanely strong as well if I wanted. Insanely strong, because it'll be double, God, don't you. So yeah, now I can get 1, 2, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, fucking hell, 4, and that's all that. So I've missed 3, but I guess it don't really matter about them, these are the more important ones anyway. Cool. Over 100 now, yep. I am 110, so 15 more levels and I'm going to stop leveling. Obviously I can put the levels in better places, etc. if I wanted to do that, but don't really care. I kind of like the challenge of not having a too efficient build, because I could have made this build really strong. Like I could have made it where I'd probably 10 shot that death bird or something, which Well, there you go. I'm not happy about this guy being mad. I wonder if you can get there. But yeah, there we are. There's something there we could have grabbed. It looks like we can maybe take a passage there. We can grab that. There's something there we can grab as well to open up more. Cool. Amazing game. I don't know, what can I say?